Guys, do you agree that we belong to a society that believes in telling its women what to like do to stay safe rather than telling its men what not to do? Yes. I'm not making this up. There is actually an invention out there called the electric bra. So if a potential molester comes at you, he gets an electric current. I'm like thinking, bahut sahi hai, Bhratashri, why don't you reverse it? Why don't you create an electric underwear instead? So the next time the bugger is coming at you, the AC DC gets the BC.